Hello friends, our today's topic is about logical address of networking, which name as IP address. So today we are going to discuss about what is IP address. But before IP address, we need to know one more topic here, which name is LAN and WAN. Like, what is local area network? And what is wide area network? Okay, so I'm going to start with the local area network first, because in both local area network and wide area network, we are going to use about IP address. Okay, LAN means if devices are connected with each other with same network IDs. Like, for example, we have two devices and they are connected with one cable, then they have same network ID, it means they are LAN. Wide area network means if devices are connected with different network ID and another device named router is being used here. So the difference between LAN and WAN is LAN is used for small area purpose and wide area network is used for like worldwide connectivity. In LAN, devices are with same network ID and switch or hub are using in this LAN device. But in wide area network, router is used with different network ID. So first of all, we need to know about what is network ID, because with the help of network ID, we can make LAN and WAN. So network ID is a part of IP address. It is a part of IP address. So our today's topic is IP address. Okay. So IP address is internet protocol address. We have two types of IP addresses are there, IPv4 and IPv6. But today I'm going to discuss about IPv4. After topics, we will discuss about IPv6. IP address is your unique address, as well as it is in the form of decimal, because computer supports decimal language. But on the very start, we have discussed about computer, that computer is an electronics device which works on 0 and 1. 0 and 1 means binary. So all the addresses are at very first space, these are in binary format. So same as IP address is 32-bit address, and we have divided it into decimal address. So the company which standardized the IP address is named as INA, Internet Assigned Number Authority, and they have divided into four octet, like 8.8.8. part, and some part in this IP address is network ID and some part is host ID. Okay, so if we know about binary to decimal, let me start with one basic introduction about binary to decimal. Like, for example, we have 32-bit IP address, then we can understand all bit can be 0, all bit can be 1, and some bit can be 0 and some can be 1. So 0 means 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8 dot. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. And 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 1-1 means 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16. And after that, 24, 32. So some 0, some 1 means 0, 1, 0, 0, 1, 1, 0, 1, 0, 1, 0, anything. So if we want to get lowest IP address, then we are going for binary to decimal conversion of this bit. And if we need highest IP address, then we need to go for this address for binary to decimal. This one, binary to decimal. So if we go for binary to decimal of zero address, then what would you need to know about, learn about binary to decimal? Multiply. So each and every bit multiply with 2 raised to power 0, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Like, these are the prerequisites of CCNA. You need to know about binary to decimal concept at a very first place. So 0 multiply 2 raised to power 0, 0 plus 0 multiply 2 raised to power 1, 0. So everything should be 0 here. So if 8 zeros of binary becomes 1 0 in decimal, so 32 0 means our first IP address should be 0000, like this. This is my very first IP address in decimal. Okay, understand the concept. Now I am going to binary to decimal of 1111. So you can check here 1 2 3 4 5 6 7 8, multiply 2 raised to power 0, 1 2 3 4 5 6 and 7. So 2 raised to power 0 is 1, 2 raised to power 1 is 2, 2 raised to power 2 is 4. This is 8, 16, 32, 64 and 128. And if we multiply 1 with 128, then same number will be there. 1 multiply 64, same number will be there. So when we add these number, 255 figure will be there. So if 8 bits becomes 255 in decimal, then the highest IP address should be this. 255 255 255 255. So basically 0.0.0.0 is lowest address, 255 255 255 255. This is my highest address. Like my range should be, my IP address range should be 0 to 255 only. But AINA company divided, Internet Assigned Number Authority divided this IP address into 5 classes. Classes of IP address. A class, B class, C class, D class, E class. The range of A class is 1 to 126. B class is 128 to 191. 192 to 223. 224 to 239. And 240 to 250. So 0 is missing, 127 is missing, 255 is missing from the range, 0 to 255. 0 is reserved for default route, that we will discuss in default routing technique. 127 is your loopback address, like you want to ping with yourself only. For example, your PC wants to ping with your own LAN card. So we will ping with one command. 127.0.0.1. Okay, 255 is reserved for broadcast. So it is reserved for broadcast. Okay, so now range, I will clear this and again watching clear range of IP address. A class, B class, C, D and E. Like if any IP start from 1 to 126, it is from A class. 128 to 191 V class, 223 C class, 224 to 239 and 240 to 254. Okay, first C class is used as an IP address in our networking, like 1 to 223. D class is reserved for multicasting. It is not used for IP addressing purpose in our PC. E class is reserved for scientific research and recovery. So it is also used by the AINA team. So we don't need to discuss these IP address this time. Okay, so we know that now IP address range, like our starting range was 0000 and highest range was this. But in actual, that the usable range of IP address is 10002. 128.255.255.255. This is A class. 128 to 196. 128 to 199.255.255.255. This is B class. And 192.0.0.0 to 223. These are the actual usable range in our PC. So if we are going to use D class, E class or loopback address as an IP address, it will be not configured. It will gives you error that 127 is used for loopback, 0 is not a valid entry, like this. So this is the valid range. So this is non-IP address. So this is IP address. In next video, we are going to discuss about subnet mask and fixed length subnet mask, because IP address is only a logical address of PC, but we have to make network ID and host ID first, and we have to create LAN and WAN. So we need to discuss about subnet mask in next video. Thank you.